Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 3. We're in the middle of a cutscene.
Which I...
Oh no.
I didn't know it was gonna happen, so...
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified lifeforms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
Is this what I think it is?
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah.
Wait a second, I thought...
The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mike, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Back off! Yeah! Yeah! Take this! Hey, look, over here!
Okay. Mid-flight.
Ready to descend.
Yes! I knew it was those guys.
Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto.
You sure?
Code 7216. Unidentified lifeform sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Start putting that fire out.
Thor, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Come on.
Let's see if that's gonna work. Now we can upgrade water. Piece by piece. We get better and better. That loud though.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah.
Wait a sec. I thought somebody got a new ability. Where's water? There it is. Water. Alright. Yeah, it's a big circle. You know, you think they would put a lucky emblem around here. Chess can do the job, but... Ooh. Goofy used the fire, right? Has less dark resistance. But it's a lot better. I love this Keyblade. So good. Wait, that's not... Oh my god. I have to be that fucking close, are you kidding me? Oh god.
Let's see if there's more.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire. Unidentified life form spotted.
Why me?
go! I don't see it. Why is it so fucking close? I don't see shit. Pretty sure that's where we came from. Yep, I was right. That's equipment. We increase magic as well, that's good.
The door vault is this way.
We can drop down from here.
Are we in the right place?
The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
You were absolutely correct. Most definitely. Let's see. Just in case. Better be safe than sorry. That's how I think. Ho, 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 ho. Do you guys have a couple of bombs or something? Item slot unlocked.
That's great. A good look charm the lizard called Simba's power using the link command. Race around the field while using Firaga Roar to stun nearby enemies and Firaga Leap to send them flying. Top it off by pressing triangle to set the whole area ablaze. Oh man, I know who I'm using right now. Simba's gonna be a badass mama jamma. What slot did I unlock? An item slot?
This way.
Holy. What the? Whole place is falling apart. Well,
this time we're really stuck.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Oh.
If I'm right about that pipe. Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you. We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec. I thought we were going straight to the door vault. The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank. You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
The way he picks him up. So awesome. Yeah, we got an item one. Alright. It's armor and accessories. I'm gonna remember that. Do we get another one? Man, you have so many abilities. Fully restore your HP. Oh, that's all what they do. Alright. I haven't used it much, so I don't really know. Let's play the new Classic Kingdom game. Bounce the balls over the seal. Square, circle. So adjust the angle of your ball and change the direction. Fuck. Fuck. That was weak as hell. Fuck. Whew. Okay. Once you get the basic gist of it, it's a lot better. Fuck. Fuck it. We played it, so it doesn't matter. Alright, let's follow the pipe. Oh, come on. You can suck my fucking dick. How about that, huh? Why don't you jump and lick this piece of shit? Fucking dumbass. Think you're so much better than everybody.
Kitty. I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther.
Oh, come on. Close in on target as you attack to comfort. Sure, let's have it. What have we got new in equipment? Thought that was a bull. Okay. I have
right through there.
My water power. Why can I turn the fire off?
Some kind of
trail. Oh, oh my god, I can't do it. I'm not gonna try. This Goofy's actors.
We should work together and find Boo's door.
Some kind of crazy ass talented fucker. Ooh, a CD agent. Yeah, I probably could. Oh, AP boost. I guess. I think we can end the video here. I don't know how long I've been recording for. So, I kind of lost track of time. I usually have my watch on my hand and I check it. I don't remember when I started the video and how long it has been, so I'm gonna bet that it's a good place to end the video, and I hope you all enjoyed. If you don't, then I don't think you have a childhood, because Monster Inc. was the best. With that said, I hope I'll catch you all in the next video.